Well, there's a new breakfast option coming to grocery stores across the U.S. Not a Lunchable, but it's called a Brunchable. Yes, it's breakfast. There's a sausage and cheese option. There's also a ham and cheese option and also bacon and cheese. Now, the original announcement about the Brunchable came out April 1st, so a lot of people thought, you know what, this is just an April Fool's joke. But Lunchable's Twitter account confirming, no, Brunchables are real. In fact, you're going to be able to see them in stores in just a few weeks from now.
As a kid, I thought those were amazing, and then yes. All of a sudden you hit 20 and you're like, oh.
Not so much.
You know, not like I remember.
I grew up, right.
That's right. Well,